Bassist called Alain Caron. So I'd like to give a shout out to Julian Anderson for introducing me to this bass player during first year. So thanks, Jules. Okay, so the next song on this list is the original of mine, and some of you may have heard it from my mid-year recital. And no, it is not Cherry Blossom Fever. No, it is not. It is, however, it is called Wala Lang, because since I'm a Filipino and it means nothing in Tagalog. Well, Tagalog is the main language in the Philippines, by the way. It means nothing. So it's just basically about life in general. Also based on my experience on my 4 years at WAPA, like going through assessments or just everything. But my motto for that is when life gets you harder, then you would pretend that it's just nothing. And that is what this song is about. So without further ado, this is Wala Lang.
Thank you.
It is formed by Gary Willis on bass and guitarist Scott Henderson. So for Gary Willis, for me, what I like about him is just, music improvisation about everything. Just everything, like what Jaco Pastorius and John Patitucci did. They always found to like put their bass guitar like to the next level, like set up boundaries. That's what it is. So I am proud to present this tune by Troubletech called Face First.
Thank you.
stage. This is, and I'd like to thank Spencer for playing with me. So this is my original, another original of mine, and it is called Mono-Gatari. So it's a Japanese form of literature meaning story or tale. So it's about you being trapped inside different stories or tales in your mind while living in your own fantasy world. But if you stay there for a little longer, then you're trapped there forever. And that is what this song is about, either while you're sleeping or daydreaming. So, without further ado, this is called Mono-Gatari.
Thank you.
changed my face, so yeah. Give a shout out to my ensemble. Okay, so this next tune is a mashup arrangement of mine. So it consists of two songs, Portrait of Tracy by Jaco, Pastorius. And It's Been So Long by Avishai, Cohen. And also, Avishai, Cohen sang on this tune, It's Been So Long. And guess who is singing tonight? It is me. But it's not for personal preference, because it makes sense that I chose this song, because his voice suits my voice, because I've been growing up listening to and playing to and singing to like rock music. Like while growing up, from school years to college years, rock music has been a very, very favorite genre of mine, for a long time. So it makes sense I chose this song by Avishai Cohen alongside Jaco, Pastorius' Portrait of Tracy. So I combined those two together as a mashup arrangement of mine. So hope you guys enjoy.
Cause I love
Thank you. And a saxophonist, Oliver Taylor! But right before we begin my last tune of the night, I would like to say some few things. It has been a very enjoyable yet challenging experience my 4 years at WAPA to meet all of you, my uni friends, and to all the lecturers who believe in me, my potential, and my confidence. So all the lecturers I want to thank Matt Allen, Rick Eastman, Mike Eastman, Brody Stewart, Oliver Wilson, and Billy, and Warren, and Russell, and yeah, that's basically it. And also, all the bass lecturers who have helped me who helped me find my potential as a bassist. So I would like to thank Tony Gibbs, Carl Florison, who is marking me. And Paul Pooley, the guy I went to his musical, Frozen Musical, who was featured on that. I would like to thank for their generosity, for their commitment, their passion, helping me find out my own potential as a bassist. I would like to thank my ensemble members. With them, play music with them, figure out parts with them, figure out timing with them, and rocking our socks off with them. And to all the uni friends who I share my memories with you all, whenever we talk about each other's gigs, or going to Grindhouse or Chatterbox, or just basically life in general. And also to my family, in the back. To my mom, who taught me a few advices about being a respectable person. Come on, this has to be serious, guys. To talk to the people around you, to be respectful, and where we came from about life. I will never neglect those advices you have given me, nice. So, Bahana Kita, I love you both. So, and to Tai, who taught me guitar at 10 years old, you're the reason that I kept going, as a musician, but as a person. You are the reason that my future is bright and strong, and I am capable of what my future is. I am very grateful of what you did taught me through general and in life, through all those years, both good and bad. So I love you both also. And to everyone at Rosemount Hotel, including Jim on sound, including bartenders for their food and drink services. Thank you for listening and watching me play for the final time at WAPA. So, drive safe and peace out. This is the last tune of the night. And this song is called Domino Line, and it's about by a Japanese jazz fusion band, Casiopea. It is formed by guitarist Issei Noro and bassist, and for a member who I've followed in the most, Tetsuo Sakurai. Just everything about Tetsuo just makes me so happy. When it comes to slapping, Booty Collins, Larry Graham, Louis Johnson, and Bernard Edwards. That's what I like about him and his old band. So I compiled his version of Domino Line, including his band's version of in both studio and live, and mixing them both as a rearrangement. So, that being said, my name is Jairus Remoto. This is my final year recital, and this is Domino Line. It goes something a bit like this.
Remoto.